50,000 people used to live here. Now it's a ghost town.
Hot off the heels of Call of Duty 2, the Infinity War team has been developing Call of Duty 4 Modern Warfare. We're making a more sophisticated, deeper Call of Duty experience. Variety is the next big thing for us. We're going deep, and we're going hard.
The weak man may be careful not to soil himself when he plays this game.
Into the mind in time, you'll find my lines combining the twine, underline, rhyme divine. No hind, you go against me, 249, lift you swiftly. Front lines and they whip me, think I'm lying, come and get me. Ha, Sergeant Briggs, reporting for duty.
Roger.
Some say this belong in the movie, but this the third installment, Infinity Ward shit. Don't soil your drawers, cause it's deep in his heart, bitch. Ready for action, 50 cal, start the clapping. Four horsemen kicking a rerun, asking what's happening. Too late for all that flapping, out they gates with all those back. This one's for McMillan, 15 years you have relaxed. Now it's time to settle the score. We ready to war, as a guest on board. My tribe of war tour. And this the third installment, Infinity Ward shit. Don't soil your drawers, cause it's deep in his heart, bitch.
Briggs. All in Marines, stay frosty.
Briggs.
Blue Ellis, son. Are those the good Russians or the bad Russians?
Zakaev! Hand up, yo, shout out to Price, the one-handed bandit maker. Gas and Vasquez, disbanded any takers. If there's anyone greater, then show me. If not, then blow me. You can label the hater for side talk, I dub it solely. Out for success, back it up with a little success. And when you back down to the grass, you hear them yell success! Devastation! Yeah, that's what you facing when our Call of Duty. It's a touchdown in nations. Your heart get to racing while you run with palpitations. Daddy's boy on the roof, fuck himself, damnation.
Oh.
Papa mad now, on the bridge we had a throw down. Buck me and my bros down, thanks to you that cat no more now. And this the third installment, Infinity Ward shit. Don't soil your drawers.